Oh my God. Jess! Jess! Jessica!
Thank you.
Grace gotta make it!
Ash! Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley? Ash! Ash! Ashley! Just keep talking to me. What?
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no. Oh my god, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
get out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy, let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
I'll God. Get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No. Thank you.
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening.
Oh. I see. You could have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris. Oh.
No, 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 no.
That was God. Friends, God. Man. That was friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Friends.
Oh, God. What did I do? Ah!
Stop it. You can't do this. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, stop, please. Come on, come on. Let's get
no.
you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
Shh, we gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose butt is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh.
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh, my God. We got to get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac. And there was a saw. It was either him or Ash. And I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. It come right through him and spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh, my God, Chris. What?
And I killed him.
No,
Chris. I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!